Article 105. If a bro is not invited to another bro's wedding, he doesn't make a big deal out of it. Even if, let's face it, he was kind of responsible for setting the couple up and had already picked out the perfect wedding gift and everything. It's cool. No big whoop. Article 106. Given an option on quantity when ordering a beer with his bros, a bro always selects the largest size available or shall never hear the end of it that night. Article 107. A bro never leaves another bro hanging. Besides the obvious health hazards inherent in keeping an arm aloft for an extended period of time, the emotional effects of leaving a bro out to dry in public can be devastating. If you ever see a bro, even one you don't know, looking around frantically with a paw held high up in the air, throw him a brone and hit him up top. Illustrations of some common bro fives can be found in that wacky old PDF file. Article 108. If a bro forgets a guy's name, he may call him bra, dude, or man, but never bro. Article 109. When bros attend a sporting event and see themselves on the Jumbotron, they shall purse their lips and flex their biceps while informing the crowd that their team is number one, despite any objective rankings to the contrary. Article 110. If a bro is hitting it off with a girl, his bro shall do anything within his means to ensure the desired outcome. You and your bros will undoubtedly face many seemingly insurmountable challenges on your quest to score a one-night stand. Here are some techniques to make them mountable. Troubleshooting the one-night stand. Problem: I forgot her name. Fix: have a bro introduce himself and listen closely. Note: choose your ugliest bro. Problem: she rejected my drink offer. Fix: offer her breakfast in bed as an alternative. If she doesn't acquiesce, say you were kidding. Problem: she's having a girl's night out. Fix: identify and target the reason for the girl's night out, the recently dumped chick. Problem: the lights came on. She's ugly. Fix: squint hard. If she asks, you forgot your glasses or you're just deeply concerned about the environment or something. Article 111. If a bro discovers another bro has forgotten to sign out of his email, the bro will sign out for him, but only after first sending a few angry emails to random contacts and then deleting all sent messages. Article 112. A bro doesn't sing along to music in a bar. Exception: a bro may participate in karaoke. Exception to exception: but no chick songs. Article 113. A bro abides by the accepted age difference formula when pursuing a younger chick. Acceptable age difference formula: chick's age is greater than or equal to bro's age divided by 2 plus 7. This formula limits crafty old-timers from scooping up all the younger hotties, while also preventing bros from seeing a crusty old man with a hot chick and being forced to imagine them getting it on in his adjustable bed. For easy access, print the wallet-sized age difference reference chart in the PDF. Article 114. If a bro must crash on his bro's couch for an extended period of time, he shall offer to split the cost of toilet paper and cable if said period exceeds 2 weeks. If he stays longer than a month, he shall offer to contribute some rent. If he stays longer than 2 months, he shall steam clean the couch or have it incinerated, whichever is more applicable.
Article 115.
A clothing optional beach doesn't really mean clothing optional for bros.
Article 116.
A bro shall not kill another bro, or that bro's chances to score with a chick. Every bro is endowed with a right to life and a right to pursue hot chicks. Violating either of these God-given rights is a heinous offense that could result in the strictest penalty recognized in the bro code: loss of permanent shotgun status.
Article 117.
A bro never willingly relinquishes possession of a remote control. If another bro desires a channel change, he may verbally request one, or engage in the fool's errand of getting up to manually change the channel. Corollary: it is fully expected a bro will try anything to gain possession of the remote, up to and including an attempt to flatulate his bro or bros out of the room.
Article 118.
When a bro is with his bros, he is not a vegetarian.
Article 119.
When three bros must share the back seat of a car, it is unacceptable for any bro to put his arm around another bro to increase space. Likewise, it is unacceptable for two bros to share a motorcycle unless said motorcycle is equipped with a sidecar, a broter cycle.
Article 120.
A bro always calls another bro by his last name. Exception: if a bro's last name is also a racial epithet.
Article 121.
Even if he's never skied before, a bro doesn't trifle with the bunny slope. Corollary: if a bro experiences a catastrophic wipeout, he can always blame his bindings or the conditions.
Article 122.
A bro is always psyched. Always. If you're having trouble getting psyched or need to get a bro psyched, you can always make yourself a get psyched mix. Classic get psyched songs: You Give Love a Bad Name, Bon Jovi. I Wanna Rock, Twisted Sister. The Humpty Dance, Digital Underground. Don't Stop Believin', Journey. You're the Best Around, Joe Esposito. Lick It Up, Kiss. Paradise City, Guns N' Roses. Tom Sawyer, Rush. The Transformers theme, Vince DiCola with Optimus Prime. Dancing With Myself, Billy Idol. Rock You Like a Hurricane, Scorpions. Come Sail Away, Styx. Free Bird, Second Half Only, Leonard Skinner. Panama, Van Halen. Jesse's Girl, Rick Springfield. Talk Dirty to Me, Poison. Thunderstruck, AC/DC. High Enough, Damn Yankees. Hip Hop Hooray, Naughty by Nature. Dr. Feelgood, Motley Crue. Round and Round, Rat.
Article 123.
Two bros shall maintain at least a 3-foot radius between them while dancing on the same floor, even when reenacting the knife fight from Beat It, which I guess two bros shouldn't do anyway, or at least not very often.
Article 124.
If a bro should shoot an air ball, strike out playing softball, or throw a gutter ball while brawling, he is required to make some sort of excuse for himself.
Article 125.
If a bro is driving ahead of another bro in a bro train, he is required to attempt to lose him in traffic as a funny joke.
Article 126.
In a scenario where two or more bros are watching entertainment of the adult variety, one bro is forbidden from intentionally or unintentionally touching another bro in any capacity. This may include, but is not limited to, the high five, the fist bump, or the congratulatory gluteal pat. Winking is also kind of a no-no.
Article 127.
A bro never wears two articles of clothing at the same time that bear the same school name, vacation destination, or sports team. Even in a laundry emergency, it's preferred that a bro go out half-naked rather than violate this code. Waist up, naturally.
Article 128.
A bro will always help another bro reconstruct the events from the previous night, unless those events entail hooking up with an ugly chick or the bro repeatedly saying, "I love you, man," to all his bros. MAC, or memory assistance and or correction, often comes into play around the holidays because when people gather together with loved ones, the need to drink alcohol increases exponentially. Halloween can be especially susceptible to memory loss due to the lethal combination of abundant sweet things, liquor, and of course, candy. In fact, one year I awoke with 4 new phone numbers, but no idea who gave them to me. Fortunately, based on the times I saved the numbers into my phone and a few hazy memories of the 4 different costumes I wore at the party the night before, I was able to create a logic matrix, which you can peruse in the PDF file. I dressed up as a Viking, a ninja, Teddy Roosevelt, and of course my old standby, Gandhi, and in each costume I picked up a different chick, a slutty nun, a slutty Cinderella, a slutty slut, and a slutty some kind of creature with ears and a tail. To work the puzzle, X out a box when you've ruled it out based on the following clues. For example, clue number 1 says, I didn't wake up in my ninja costume, so the ninja / 2:21 a.m. box is already crossed out. Hint, some clues will allow you to X out more than one box. Good luck.
Article 129.
If a bro lends another bro a DVD, a video game, or a piece of lawn machinery, he shall not expect to ever get it back, unless his bro happens to die and bequeath it back to him.